fatal four-way action is underway here, guys.
And Cole, I can very easily see any one of these participants winning this thing.
You know what I like about her? She's approaching this match the same as she would if the title was on the line.
Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical title!
I don't believe it. And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
Nailed it. Boom!
Uh-oh, look at that.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, God, that hurt. Toss to the outside. Hooked up. And the slam. Boom, what impact. Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Oof! Oh, nasty impact. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, harsh impact.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
When I talk about Fatal 4-Way matches, I always think back to the classic battle at Backlash 2007 between Shawn Michaels, John Cena, Randy Orton.
She might have it. Drop kick!
Oh, great.
Beautiful technique.
This could be the turning point, Cole.
Thunderous slam.
Mentioned one of the classic fatal four-way confrontations in sports entertainment history. The match between John Cena, Edge, Shawn Michaels, and Randy Orton.
Table in play! You gotta believe this one's over!
Woo-wee!
Oh, what's this gonna be? Uh-oh! Oof! Jaw-shattering boot!
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
This is not where she wants to be. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful. Successful here tonight.
You want to talk about WWE Hall of Famers taking things to the extreme? The first time many fans saw somebody put through a table was in 1984. Randy Macho Man Savage drove Ricky Morton of the Rock and Roll Express through a table with a pile driver at the Mid-South College.
She better be careful not to get disqualified.
She got all of it there. That'll ruin your leg.
This match might be over, guys.
Corey, I remember seeing photos of that horrible scene in wrestling magazines. The
Exploder!
This one is...
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Ashley.
The human body wasn't designed to go through tables with such force.
These four girls fought their hearts out, Michael. But in the end, only one was the victor.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.